Oh my gosh. Oh, hey guys. I'm in my Minecraft server today of survival. No hero Brian stuff or anything. Oh, there's an egg. Curse you, bird. Anyways, this is like the first Minecraft video I've done. I've been working on this for like a few months now. I found redstone and lapis lazuli. I'm trying to find diamonds, but no luck at all. I've got a lot of iron tools, but I like to have iron tools that are not gonna wear off really quickly. So I always get new ones. I might go on a killing spree right now, because it looks like it's sort of going at night. I cleaned out a lot of trees. I saw this guy that cleaned out almost a whole forest. It was crazy. I mean, how much wood do you need? I guess you need, like... I mean, I did collect a lot of wood. But... Wait, I thought that was a zombie. Yeah. I have a little watchtower to watch over everything. Anyways. I'm finding, like, I don't really find many, zombies. Because I usually hear them and I think that they're right near me. But I can't find them at all. It's like I'm so bad at finding mobs and fighting them. Mm-hmm. Need to get this. Even though it's raw, I still need to eat it because it's food. I mean, people need food. I might just get rid of this so I can have more space to. Ah! Creeper! There you are! Just explode or something. Oh, actually, if you get close to it, you can actually kill it fast enough with at least a diamond sword, but I used it with an iron sword. I guess I was just lucky. Oh, and I have extra iron ingots, so I get to make my own boots. Oh, I can get my third dog now. Curse you. Curse you, dog. I might just go to bed now. So, hello. I don't have a name for you yet. Guys, tell me what his or her name should be. It might be a he, it might be a she. I'll make up my mind. And then this one, Fiona Fancy Pants. I wish that this was a bulldog, but, you know. I might just... I'm gonna put this one flush away. I have a lot of extra space in this chest. So anyways, I'm gonna go to bed. I might cook this in the morning because I can really cook anything. Run at any time, even when I have like... Well, I'm never gonna have nothing. This is my tower. Very easy to get in. So I don't really use it that much because there was like a creeper somewhere and it exploded, then I made it taller and I couldn't really see much, so I had to build that tower, which doesn't have as much space, but you know, I've got a lot of creeper explosions that I can't clean up. Oh my god! These creepers are so annoying! Oh, that's a few steps closer to getting TNT. Oh, but I need sand as well. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna go get sand. Just know where everything is. So I'm like, oh, I know where to get this. I went to the bottom of the world and I took my time through that mine and I found like not even diamonds. I only found like a little bit of lapis and redstone, which really stinks. I want to get, I don't know how to make TNT. I might search it up and cheat, or I might go back to this tutorial, which I haven't been there in so long. Actually, the tutorial teaches you nothing of how to make things. So I do, so I skip that. As you can see, there's like creeper explosions, and then like once I get up in the morning, there's like two skeletons hiding under this tree, right in this creeper explosion. It's so annoying. And I just have to get up close and kill them, because they never drop bows. And I don't have the supplies to make a bow. Oh my gosh, I just got these tools. Leather's useless nowadays. I'm gonna chop this tree down. And then I might, I don't know. Maybe I'll just go back to sun. I really want to make that TNT now. Guess I will. I think I'm